Hello, and welcome back to Polar Bear Diving. Now, I do see a cave there. This is the cave I was looking for earlier. And we got some rock climbing there. Let's go check this out. Come on, really? Okay. Other than that, let's just head back up. And let's go get this relic. Nope. Now, I'm hoping this is a better video than the last view. Simply because of, like, well, just simply. Ooh, that's not good.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Can I move them? Not quite. But I did get some bullets. New base camp discovered, Copper Mill Yard. Interesting. Interesting. And there's another campfire here? Wait, am I even supposed to be here? No, I don't think so. Objective beacon. Beacons highlight locations and objects critical to you. Yeah, I know that. But I just wonder if I am supposed to be here now. Because if not, then I'll just, I don't know, continue on this story? Wait. Other than that, I don't know what else to do. Except just go progress and come back to this area later. So, I think I'm just gonna do that. So the base camp, Sheltered Ridge, is what I want. Yeah, it says I have to go there. Which makes me wonder if I could still explore that area, or I would have to actually come back. Because there's a bunch of other things. Oh yeah, that's what I was gonna do. Sorry. There was one thing I can show. What do we have here? Oh. It's just another of these? Okay. Maybe this will lead me to that secret gem I was looking for. Yes, I might be right about that. So, let's see what we have here. Not looking like much for now. So, this seems promising.
The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers.
Where else? Ah. Can always use some more ore. Aside from that stuff,
looks like this was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there?
Well, let's just see. And I really hope this is. Yes! Finally!
There's water down below. Sounds like a great volume.
This took quite a while to find. Good.
A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh.
The coin of the realm. Icons of Katesh. Now, what else do we have here? No, that's not it. Let's try and climb a little bit then. And we're gonna go ahead. We can go left. So we'll have to go right. I need some networking problems here. And that's always good. What else do we have? A slide? Another thing right here.
Prophet's icon cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork.
Okay. Cool. We have a giant fan. Whoa, I need a bigger fan!
That's got to be part of the works.
Now, this looks strangely familiar from Syria. Oh, shoot. Jeez, that was close. We got some more arrows, which I probably don't need for now. And okay, that just seems obvious, like, hello, shoot me. And there's a campfire in here? How do you make a campfire in something like this? Let's see what else we have.
Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades.
Wow. Ancient cistern, but I'm not playing Skyward Sword. Let's just go down. Okay, now let's. Okay, that's the way back up. Let's scan. I'm not seeing anything with my scan. And of course there has to be a giant waterfall. Okay, what do we have here? Is that not supposed to come down? Okay, let's try walking up here. Actually, yeah, this is more right. And oh, that's not good. So, what now? What now can I do? I guess retry, but how can I retry that? Let's see. Nope. I thought we swim around. What else do we have here? That's. Well, I thought that was something. But I guess I was wrong. What else do we have in here?
That door, it's holding water back.
And and I'm gonna need to throw something at it. Like this! Well, not really throw, but do what I did before. And let's just get back. Okay, yeah, I've got a good feeling of how this is going right now. Because that's happening now. We got the wheels in motion. What do we actually have here? A few more of those. And what do we have up here? Actually, I don't think I want to do that just yet. Okay, so hold on, I'm sure everything will come in. Yeah, will come clear in a sec. Well, not really a second, but in a bit. Jeez. Oh, really? That's all it was for? Then I guess I do actually go do that.
Water markings on the wall. Need the levels change.
I'll get it now. Oh, I see it now. Okay, so what I think is needed to be done. That and if we get back up here, we can shoot it back. Yes!
Okay, should be able to swim through now.
Oh, I didn't see this before. Good. Now, I don't think I can get up there. Let's start sweating. And continue to go through this really hypothermic cold water. Now, what good will that do? Maybe that'll be answered very soon. I'll need another rose. But first,
this should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. But be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. We will know the man who supervises the construction, and we are the one. Without his knowledge of the earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, he cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his journals, and I fear if he saw the tree, we might lose him entirely.
Yikes. I think I know what I need to do. Go back this way. We get another of those. Oil thing. No, I can't. So my next thing was that I refloat on the raft. A torch. And then I try to throw it in there? No. Can I swim with it? Didn't seem like something that would do it. You have to put it across. So there has to be something more here. What else is there to get? Hang on. Oh. Not what I was looking for. But good nonetheless. Yeah, there was another opening that I, yes. Okay, I saw that before, and I figured. I mean, he did something with it. So I had the right idea, just not the right, opening. No! I didn't want to do that. Okay. This far coming out of it for. And I'm really throwing it. At work. It's a good thing that there's like okay, aiming part.
That raft.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, I didn't like I have to do it like that again. Or you need to think alike. And 2, 2, 1. Awesome. That is exactly what I needed. And now I have to go through here. And that's the other way. We've now made it. Here. Now, what have we unlocked? Useful mastery, natural instinct. Nearby resources will automatically appear on the map and grow with nearby. Yeah. Okay. finally get out of here. I guess the other thing would be that, like, since he can't get out from there, that the campfire is the only way to get out of there. And that is going to be it. So, next time, it will be here at this sheltered ridge. Meanwhile, I'm going to do that upgrading stuff. If you subscribe to Sunshine, then you will have sunshine all the time. See you soon.